Your secrets, if you really look at yourself, you would be speechless. What happened to being doctors and teachers? What happened to being your brother's keeper? Nowadays, kids more worried about the refund.
Hey, Wesley, what the hell is D113? What?
Charlie.
I don't know who that is.
Speed 180. Try to keep your altitude between 10 and 30. Feedback. Roger.
Who's sitting across from me that doesn't have the right helmet or vest on?
That's probably me. I just had to load up a default.
Huh.
Sorry, I didn't have that vest and I just wanted to get it over with so we can get going.
Why is my frame rate so high?
Yeah, you're breaching
like 80 right now.
Why are you complaining?
Not complaining.
Yeah. Yeah, well,
is that awkward?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Yeah, I don't know.
Do you know how to do it? Chopper.
Yeah, I do. It's just not activating.
Negative.
I have to wait until I get out. For some reason, my mods are fucked up.
Who comes?
And we don't see track in the 7 seconds. Oh, she draws the planes. 2 foot. He's on time. It's pretty tight. Negative. 10 seconds. Hold until I bust off.
go, go, go.
It's...
Alright. Rangers team, cover east. Fortnum, cover west.
All good, man?
Hey, clear the road.
Pass
leading.
Are we moving?
No, team leaders are meeting. Keep covering, going for them.
Say what?
Keep the cover going.
Where's Sands? I mean, Stan. You're fine. Alright. Who was that all in town?
Preacher. Cool. East.
Alright. What we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna move to Hill 181 and use that as a holding point. A copy? What I want to happen is 1-1, you're gonna be taking lead. 1-2, middle. 1-3, we're gonna take in the rear. Let's get a stagger column on this road.
Guys, we're taking up the rear in the staggered column. Everyone hold back. Come to me and we're gonna wait.
Be advised, man, to the LZ Fox. We're heading to Hill, hold point 1 at grid coord 147-100. Advise when you made it to LZ Fox. I'll copy. Channel, time
down. Preacher, we're taking up the rear. Let's move.
Alright. Fortnum, you're in control, everybody. Everyone's your team now.
Copy that.
Warlord, be advised.
Move out, guys.
To LZ Fox. We're moving to hold point 1, grid cord 147.
Staggered column on the road.
Advise when you get to LZ Fox. I copy.
Jackson, you there?
Where'd the team go?
I'm over here with Lil Mac. Hold on.
What's going on? We're moving out, bro. Come on.
Creature, you alright?
User joined your channel.
You got him, Captain.
Yeah.
User joined your channel.
Okay. Good going, man. I got it. It's cool. Hey,
you're... Creature, yeah.
I'm
coming.
Start carrying you. Having problems? No, I'm talking.
Jackson, come in.
I'm coming. I'm catching up.
Are you coming with us?
Yes, I'm catching up. I guess that I'm coming.
Creature.
User in your
I was talking to Captain.
Do you have Preacher with you?
Captain got Preacher.
If you lose us, we're going to Hill 181.
I have eyes on you guys.
Hey, Jackson, keep double timing it, man.
Copy.
you guys get fatigued.
It's too late for me and Preacher.
One-three squad column. The wedge.
One six to east, frequency 40 check.
Hold up. Hey, 1-3, form a wedge.
1-6, Warlord, are you pinging Zeus right now? Copy.
You guys know what a wedge is, right? Quite.
Let's give Jackson a bit here.
Let me know when you're good to go, Jackson.
10-4.
Who the fuck's Preacher?
Oh, you guys are de-staking bad. My bad, I'm sorry.
I got that too, so...
It's good to hear.
Does it look feasible for 1-3?
Everybody covering, southwest.
Hey, Sands. I'm already watching southwest and southeast.
Who is? Oh, you are.
Second.
Do you want us to crest?
Alright, Sam, I want you to debug.
Stay.
Here.
Alright. Anyone comes over that hill, they're getting lit the fuck up. Hey, Hicks, Kamari's coming in, so... Is he on your fire team, or...?
They're told to stay
in the house. With you? Okay.
Alright, moving on to the,
edge of the hill.
Oh shit.
Not much out there, Sans.
Happened to you too?
Yep.
Got you, yep. When you start looking for Overwatch.
And, not right now.
Range just dropped at 20 for a second.
I have a rifle in my backpack. Switch to close range. You guys.
Yeah, I'd prefer if you went in with us. We're gonna need bodies.
Talking to me?
I don't have one around, Swagger.
Okay, how many mags do you have?
Okay, got four.
Oh, yeah. If you need any, I've got a couple of extra.
Okay. Anyone see that church this time?
Where?
Sans.
What's that? You're now.
What church are you talking about?
The church that we're going to be taking over.
No, it's right here. It's right here.
There's one in that small town ahead.
Okay, guys, get down. We'll get shot at.
Yeah, it's a church. You should see it. It's England. It has it. It's right, literally right below us. The first building that if you look straight southwest by them trees.
Sands.
On the outer edge of it.
We're taking contact. I don't know from where, but...
Yeah,
just heads up.
Yeah. I was hearing shots aimed at the helicopter.
Guys, scan for shots. I'm not exactly sure where they're coming from.
It came from the northwest.
Ooh, that decent. Okay, guys, right now we're gonna hold here until Warlord shows up.
You just
see Warlord first from your position.
We're holding up for Warlord.
What about it? Probably the tree moving.
What are you going on about, Sans? I told you what did.
He's doing super mills. Oh my god.
What do you see up white? Whereabouts? No. Landmarks?
Tell you to shoot him.
Fucking dog. Have you tried planting it?
I don't see anything.
Alright, guys, we're gonna get ready to move. We're gonna go to a church, the church, undetected. We're gonna have to move around the hill to the northeast, so it's... Column's fine.
Are you getting unusually high frames today?
I'm getting 23. Except for, I think I just got a fuck ton desync.
Yeah, so much did I. So, that's interesting. Stim. Apparently, Zeus.
Sans, that town can see us from here. Yeah, pull back onto the hill.
Zeus has to do it. Oh, like, Zeus, like, camera can activate AI. That's kind of weird. No, we don't. We're good.
Alright, we're gonna have to go crouch for some parts. And when I say to go crouch, just go crouch.
Fortnum copies.
Thank you.
buddy left your channel.
Hey, Horton, we see at the church.
Buddy, nope.
Alright. We're gonna move up to this, hill up here. Everyone, hit the deck when I say to. Crouch.
Is that it with the black roof there that's half destroyed?
User in your channel timed out.
Sands?
I think he's crashing.
Yeah, joined your channel. I think so.
I think he's back.
Yeah, the church that's straight ahead that's destroyed is the, that's the church. It blew up a church.
Sands.
I have,
please don't crash.
Have, eyes on contacts to the northwest.
What's Nico's call sign?
We're taking over. What do we do?
Have eyes on contacts to the northwest. The church that's straight ahead that's broken down, that's the church. But I have contacts northwest. Squad size.
Nope. Where do you see this?
Northwest. Bearing 320. They're moving north. Northeast to southwest.
By those silos?
So basically, if you look at the church and you go left slightly, like 40, you will see the contacts moving.
User in your channel timed out.
They're moving in a straight line.
Oh my.
A lot of people just crashed.
Yeah, a lot of people are crashing. But I do not see who you're talking about.
You're right next to me. Bearing. 240. 320. The bearing.
Fortnum.
Yes, I see him. What's up, Sands?
Oh,
1-3 reads you. I think Sands is crashing.
They have. What is that? Is that
Sands?
They have an artillery machine right behind the hill.
Same bearing?
Yep, same bearing. You can see the stick hanging out of the ground. It's like a long stick tree, but it's shooting artillery things out. The contacts just moved down south from that, down the hill towards that wall compound. They're right there.
Oh, yeah,
there.
I see it.
There you go. Yeah, they're on the road right now to, they're moving in this direction, north to south.
Yeah, hang on.
And there's some civilians down there.
Oh, I see them. I see a civilian.
Oh, 1-3 has eyes on enemy artillery.
I see. One is an RPG.
Yeah, if there's an RPG, you don't.
Yeah, it's a squad size element right there.
They're coming our way.
We got our tank behind us, we're good.
It might not always be a good thing.
I know, right? They're gonna start targeting this area.
Negative, there's a squad size element right beside the church.
I'm just like looking at them through my 1x scope, and they just look like stickmen.
They're down the hill towards the road from by those silos there.
To the northeast of the artillery, there's some more contacts behind the hill. They keep poking up and poking down. So we have a platoon size element over here.
Just to the west of that, they just walked behind some trees. I no longer have visual on them.
I see them.
Copy that.
I said we should move
more. Alright guys, we're moving out to that church. Sands will catch up to us. Move out north. Stay crouched. Try not to get shot at.
We can stay along this hill and make it to the church.
Get in a wedge on me, you guys. Actually, you can make that column.
It's space out a little bit so we don't both all get taken out. If you want, yeah, we can cut it straight out there, yeah, so we don't be on top of the hill sitting down.
Okay,
whoa, the colors just changed everything. The colors and everything just changed on us. Yep, they're still shooting.
Alright guys, reset your color. One citizen came back in and fucked it all up.
Free to engage?
Negative, you're not. Unless we're fired upon. Fernum, if you can, come on the other side of the church. I can show you where some guys are hiding out on top of towers over here to the west.
Solid copy.
Alright guys.
I have eyes on some contacts in the tower to our west right now.
We gotta cover 1-1 and 1-2 as they move into this compound over here. So we're gonna provide suppressing fire.
Tell them that there are contacts inside of towers.
Hey Sans, there's two artillery pieces in this town, eh?
If you guys look bearing 285. There's a contact inside of that tower, down in the compound.
I see him. Alright. We're gonna provide suppressing fire. Canterbury, Jackson, you take accurate shots, but Aquite and Fortnum, your job is just to suppress the shit and out of the compound and do not hit 1-1 or 1-2.
Give me a bearing.
Copy that.
We spread out a little bit.
Yeah, we should definitely spread out a little bit.
Can I get a bearing?
Two eighty.
User joined your channel.
Got it.
There's not really many good firing positions to shoot down there, eh?
No, there are not. We're gonna do it anyway.
Use cover on these trees if you have to.
Okay.
Come back here, there's, oh my god, there's like three guys in that building. Yeah, this building right here, Fortnum, I want you to hit the first.
Oh yeah, so there is.
Yep, there is contact on top of that building.
I don't know.
Don't until they're moving in.
Dan, if I get shot in the head, I'm gonna kill you. There's four guys in that one building.
Buddy left your channel. Buddy joined your channel.
Friendlies that are danger close, over.
The artillery. We need to take the artillery piece out.
I mean,
we know where it's at.
Fire.
Oh, she didn't at the artillery piece.
Quite.
Yeah. What?
Damn. Oh, I got got eyes on the piece. Hey guys, shift your fire to the northwest off the top of that hill where the smoke is at.
Got it.
Clear my back blast, clear black blast. AT out.
Last I checked, the medic was with 1-3.
Did you guys catch that?
I am 1-3, I'm getting reinserted.
I have a billion people at the rally.
Canterbury and White should still be at the church.
Do you read?
Roger.
Hey, Warlord, you getting dropped at, Fox?
Anywhere's fine by me, dude. Just make it safe.
Yep.
Oh boy, I got a run ahead of me.
Voodoo's on final. Drop you guys up here on the hill because I don't know how that Bradley can fare the road.
Next trip, can you bring a Bradley again?
Yeah.
No, it doesn't matter.
You want 103?
Yeah, I am.
You guys want to lift him up?
Alright. That was great.
Are we going to sprint or are we going to get a ride?
Alright.
Hey, Fornum, we was taking contact from... I said shift to fire to the northwest on the hill where the smoke is. That's where the Bradleys and stuff was all at shooting. I mean, not the Bradley stuff. You know.
Say that over again.
When we took contact from the technicals, I was saying that the fire was coming from the northwest. I shot my AT, I locked onto it, but it didn't hit for some freaking reason. Or my physics. There's a lot of desync.
You're rubber band.
Voyager, am I the only one that's seeing Fortnum teleport like 5 feet every time forward?
Nope, I see it.
It's like he gets farther and farther every time he desyncs.
Need a rest break?
Yeah.
I'm good.
Stop it, Chris.
I'm good.
I could take one.
Somebody I'm gonna assume that's yes, because my radio is being fucky. Break here.
Move up a bit so I have a shot. I see him shoot.
Good to go. All good to go.
I'm ready when you guys are.
Who do I have left still alive?
All of us. Wow, Warlord's already taking shots. They have to back up. Every time they get close, they get lit up. And there goes them. I think they're alive still, I'm not sure. Yeah, they're alive still.
One, three, since we don't have that many guys left, we're just gonna stick with 1-2. Over.
Don't, like...
Say that again.
Since we don't have that many guys left, we're just gonna stick with 1-2. We're just moving west right now. If you need a grid... Loke, let me know.
Okay, we're just coming from the church. We'll come up the road. I think my fucking internet's being stupid. I'm not.
Buddy joined your channel. User joined your channel.
I would like to get up on that hilltop and see if I can spot targets and enemy movements.
Exactly.
Which hill?
The one right over here to the north.
That one?
Yeah.
That's where shots is. What's where they're shooting at, too?
You know what? Fuck it. Yeah, let's go there.
Instead of trying to link up.
We could still be Overwatch. We have an AR and we have two similar marksmen. Not down there.
You need bolt cutters.
Yeah. Or a hacksaw.
Alright, the shot's coming over there. That way.
I'm not hearing shots at all. What the fuck?
No, the shots is coming over this hill towards this way. They're shooting at the chopper.
Destructed. Those are destroyed. I took a look at them before.
Yeah, I did.
It's EP we have.
Did the helicopter just crash?
Yeah, they shut it down. That's what they were. That's what the gunshots are shooting at. I think it's a technical over here to the northeast.
Yeah, just keep crouched, and if we see one, I'll pop my Titan. You pop yours.
1-3 is not far off. We can divert there.
Yeah, I see friendlies.
I'm looking
over
through
by the smoke.
1-3, we're moving to that crash site.
I have eyes on multiple contacts.
Jackson, for your turn. Come on.
East and stuff. I'm seeing contacts over there about on buildings. It'd be a perfect spot for us to stay here, though.
He wants to go to the crash site.
Hey, we have enemy targets that we can see from this hilltop, just FYI. Where are they? I'm pretty sure the other squad's in all of them. We gotta get to the crash site here.
I think I seen the static that took down the chopper that's
just north
in front of the building.
Yeah, north. You can see the static that took down the chopper. Copy.
One six is 1-3, we're at the crash site.
Alright, I'm gonna check him.
You're probably completely dead. I died.
Change the line.
This guy's dead. The gun's out of his hand.
Fuck, I don't need tourniquets.
I'm getting his right arm. Pack a bandage in there right now.
Yeah. Can't believe he's alive.
He's lost a lot of blood, hitting another packing bandage on his arm. He has 4 medium velocity rooms, another one.
He's looting here.
Oh, man.
Hey, man. Eat it. This is where I sent it.
Saint's alive.
Saint is alive.
Is the other fireman alive?
One or two's having fun?
He's dead.
Okay.
Okay, dead or is he
still alive? Anybody else working on his right arm?
I'm working on his right arm.
Okay.
He has a normal heart rate.
Yeah, I already checked.
I mean, if you want
do
me
not
to work
do
on
anything
him.
Else to his right arm anymore.
Okay.
Do not cancel your action, but don't do anything else. We don't want to use more bandages than we have to, because
yeah,
we're going for a
fucking lot of them. Yeah, his bleeding is not stopping. Oh, it stopped.
Yeah,
alright, it stopped. There we go. He's in pain, though.
Okay. Is anything else injured on him?
No. It was on his arm. He's good now.
Where?
He's just
okay.
In pain.
Ooh,
we're taking shots. We need to get to...
Yeah.
Yeah.
I see where the shots are coming from.
You guys set up security, I'll try and wake him up.
Looks like it came from the north. Scanning.
I don't think he's gonna wake up because he needs blood.
No, he should be able to wake up if he had
with an
epi. You're
able to drag him or like?
No, he needs.
From?
No, he needs blood. Jackson.
Is he gonna drag him now? This, we get lit up again.
I don't see whoever's shooting at us.
Because his heart rate is good, you should be able to wake up if you get permission.
He needs blood. He doesn't have any. That's kind of a problem.
Oaks up there.
I've got up, and I'm just saying, I've got up, which lost a lot of blood before.
Well, I already gave him an Epi, so I don't know why he's not waking up.
Hit him with a morphine so his heart rate doesn't go crazy. Yeah, he has a strong heart rate. There you go.
Hey, he's awake.
I knew that was gonna work. I'm about to go set up security.
What'd you do?
Told you, you have to balance off the epinephrine. You have to hit him epi and morphine. I used to be a medic. Sorry, that's what I knew. Sorry.
Okay, I'll figure out what the hell we're gonna do with you, Sam.
Yeah.
They're done talking.
Hey, can you check me out real quick?
Yes, sir.
My stupid tower glitched out.
You're all good. Are you seeing anything?
1-6 is 1-3, over.
I'm hearing my heartbeat, and then I see red.
We have Saint.
Everything is fine, though. Nothing's wrong with you. You're not injured. You're not in pain. Probably just a whiplash. Hold on, you say you hit your heartbeat? Somebody could use a morphine on yourself? Yeah,
right,
hold on.
Yeah,
I
did.
I gotta hit you with epinephrine. Because it has to balance out.
Yeah.
1 second.
I gotcha.
Sounds good,
pal. Alright, you should be good. What's the plan? Where's our other guys at?
We're waiting, for the helicopter, make sure it gets out of here with Saint on it,
okay.
And then Aquites with 1-2.
Okay.
We need to get all of it out of the way.
Hey, if you don't mind, I'm gonna take Jackson with me on that hilltop and see if we can check for enemy armor and maybe take out that static.
Nope, Warlord's already got it.
Okay.
Is it the same? Did you copy the grid?
We're gonna set up security on this also to make sure that next helo gets out without getting blown the fuck up.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Jackson, watch west.
10-4.
Preacher, east. I'll watch north.
Got it.
this is Quaid. Hey, look, you're both here.
Whoever's tapping me on the shoulder, not be that, please.
Somebody did it.
Oh, it was you then. It'll move you when you do that. Like, see? I think.
Hope so.
Yeah. Okay, I should be good.
Where the hell's...
Oh, there's Preacher.
Okay.
One six is 1-3. We have regrouped at LZ Tango. Where do you want us, over? One 3 copies.
1-3, we're gonna move west and hold the main road facing south.
Was taking over 1-3.
Ah, my internet's better. Sorry, I'm quite. And besides, I do have a long range radio.
So do I.
Do you? Oh. I swear last time I tried doing your backpack, you didn't have one.
Plus, I've been a specialist for long.
Do you want to be in command? You can do it.
Not really.
Oh, you're just being that guy, yeah?
Yep.
Okay.
Hold short of this corner.
And by being that guy, I'll never be in the vehicle. Probably.
No, we'll move a little bit north up the road and find some positions to look south, because this corner is a little exposed. Move north up the road, I'll cover south.
Got it. User entered your channel.
Oh, wait, that's not north.
I don't need your sass, Fortnum.
Apparently you don't know which way is north, so yes you do.
I really don't.
I'm covering you, Fortnum.
Okay.
I need your sass.
Squad lead, I'm coming up to you here real quick. Or sorry, fire team.
Squad lead.
I'm squad lead now. Oh.
Had it right first time.
You got me watching this corner?
If you guys, there is a compound right across the street, well, where I'm in, or you can like buy a pot on the walls
Hang
and
on,
stuff.
There's
it's
a lot
good.
Of people talking
to you real quick. Nice. Jackson, I love you.
Okay, go on.
No homo.
Not taking it like that.
What?
I said, no, none taken. I know that you didn't mean it homely.
Your mic is like so quiet, I can't even hear you.
Oh, it's quiet?
Now you're good now.
Okay.
Yeah, that works for me. Do you want to take another guy with you, or do you want to go alone?
So, did you get killed by your own backblast earlier?
No, I got killed by the technical.
No contact at all. Tell me.
Okay, because you shot, and then you instantly died.
I shot, and I was waiting for the thing to hit, but it didn't hit, and I don't know where it went. And then it just looked at me, and like, pow, pow. And I got killed by it.
Cross, come on. Call him right here. Come up here to me.
No, I'm good, man. I don't want to put another guy at risk. I'm just going to set up an open.
Go across the road by that corner of that fence there.
Is there Aquite and Jackson?
Yeah, except this side.
Aquite and Jackson are to the west of you, across the road.
Yep, I see it.
Careful, because you don't have nobody to pick you up if you go down.
Roger, if you don't hear from me every few minutes, then you'll know I'm down.
Preacher, do you want somebody to go with you?
No, I'm good.
Oh god, is that friendly?
It should be Warlord. Is that Warlord?
Trust me, I'm a professional.
Is that Warlord?
Yep.
That's Warlord, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, the Hilo just dropped another, Bradley behind.
I was about to light that bad boy up. And who shot?
Somebody did!
Hey, hold quiet! That's a friendly Bradley!
No, the J Cross accidentally misfired.
I don't think he shot at the Bradley.
He didn't, he shot in this direction.
Yeah. Well, the smoke came from the Bradley when the shot fired, so.
Didn't notice. Actually, if you look at the Bradley, it's actually smoking on its own. You can see little heat waves coming off to the right of it.
Yep.
The thing is on. The thing is hot.
Gotta love Arma's physics system.
Exactly. This is supposed to be one of the top simulations Army game. I mean, military games.
Yep. If only I could get more frames.
Exactly right, I know, right?
If I could, then I could just bump up all of the textures.
I know, it looks so beautiful, and that's what I can't
just
wait
imagine
for.
Super sampling this shit. Like, earlier with my 1X, I was like watching those guys walk up, and they just look like stickmen in the distance.
Yeah, I can't wait till my computer get good enough for I can run this Ultra. And not lag and have like 30 frames.
I do have a good computer. Oh, I have a $1,200 setup, but I still can't get more than 60 frames in this game.
60? See, I can't even get more than 20 or 30 at the most.
Damn, I feel bad for you. And I have my view distance at like 3,000.
I got my view distance all the way up.
Really?
Yeah, because like, if you notice, if you have your view distance down, and then you come across something that loads up and is huge, it slows you down. So I'd rather have it, I can see it from a distance, so it's already loaded.
1-3, are we moving to the Bradley or is that another squad?
That's another squad, our squad.
That's 1-2.
Copy.
Wasn't sure.
So,
dude, you should have seen me earlier. I went through 800 bullets.
Yeah, I know, you was just... I was like, okay. For a second, y'all shooting slowed me down for a second. But everything caught back up.
I was ordered to suppress.
I would have been a PFC, but I keep forgetting to sign up for the thing, so I lost points.
Oh, believe me, I've been there. Dude, I would have been like a staff sergeant if I took the leadership qual. I just don't care enough.
We're still clear on our side. The bridge is clear. No enemy troops.
I like leading, so I'm trying to get ranked up.
Cover that.
A lot of people do. I just enjoy the tactical part of it.
Yep.
You never see this in like games like Battlefield, Call of Duty.
Unless you're a really good leader, you can get your guys to follow that type of style. You do see it. That's what I do.
Yeah, but in Battlefield, you just sprint, sprint, sprint. Oh, there's a guy. Mow him down. Run away and heal. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, he has a freaking shotgun. You're dead. At least has nausea canals anyway.
Well, you can do your best to get as close as possible, like at least holding down, like breaching and clearing buildings and stuff together, and holding down and building different. Everybody has their different sections up top, below. You can still do all that.
Nobody really plays like that. It's a thing. It's hard to find units that actually do that kind of stuff. And like, there's no pulling security.
Still good, Breacher.
Pressing doesn't even do anything.
Yeah, I'm good. I got no contact. Top of that, sounds like we're gonna be moving out here in a couple minutes.
Still, it keeps my reflexes on edge, and that's why I like that.
Yeah.
It's like nausea canal, you just can keep running around. You have to keep your reflexes high, otherwise that one guy will just come down.
Alright, just give me a 2 minute heads up when you guys are about to move, and I'll break down and head back to you guys. Will do.
This is a great simulation military game. Hold on, we can get more frames. What kind of CPU do you have?
1 second, hold on.
My bad.
Who is White? Somebody I have named White that's in the 72nd. Who is White?
Nope. What?
There's a person named White on my friend list. He's in this lobby. I mean, in this game. I don't know who he is, so.
There's another Bradley. I'm having deja vu.
My CPU, I have an AMD FX.
It's a fantastic mod, it's just. I think for us, it's not gonna work well because.
What does everybody call him? Lomac? I keep forgetting to pronounce his name. Oh, it's Nico. It's Nico, never mind. Hi, Nico!
Yeah?
Hi.
I don't think he can hear you from over here. Are you on yelling?
Yeah. I switched to yelling to talk to him.
Hey, I all got alive. Don't spawn in. Max time.
What are you doing?
It's like, hey, you want to spawn on this villain? Okay.
Well, I guess since I'm not doing anything, I might as well screw around with graphic settings.
I know, right? Try to make everything a little prettier.
Copy. Stim. Wait there.
Oh my god! We're all gonna die.
1-3. It's Preacher. That friendly mortar? Find hard cover. Find hard cover. Bro.
Oh, non-interval? Really? Cock blocking on him? 1-2, you guys good? Got half a building.
Don't all get in the same building, guys.
Building.
These buildings are not enterable.
I believe it's softening up prior to enemies rolling in.
There's a building over here.
Agreed. Preacher, stay on that, okay? Hey, firm stand.
Save me, Jackson. Why are we going to the top floor? That's the dumbest idea ever.
I'm just sitting up here, bipodding in the window.
I'm just gonna hide in this corner.
It won't let me in.
It won't let you
in. It won't let me in.
You're a vampire.
Back
you have
door,
to...
You're running towards.
I'm running at the door.
Move 5 feet to your left. That's your door.
Okay, well the door was a wall. Screen in my defense, so I am inside a wall. I apologize, that was a wall.
I'm watching the west up here.
Oh, God.
Copy, you good, 1-2?
Oh my goodness.
Copy.
Are these friendly?
There you go, they're trying to kill us.
Third squad, sound off.
Alcoid sounding off.
Jackson sounding off.
Preacher sounding off.
Can I sound off?
Can I sound off?
Sounding off.
Beautiful scenery
yeah,
right
105,
here.
So
this
by
is
the
a
way.
Nice little beautiful field with a nice
yeah,
freaking
fucking lot of
here.
It.
1-6 Warlord, come in. Well, they got two pickup points. You got several infantry waiting
yeah, that's
by 143.
That's from a
so I'm gonna mark them on the map.
Artillery that can't be
and
from
you have another
group static. Of it's too big.
Trees, oh my god, did you guys just see that? Oh, okay, it's getting closer. It is getting closer. Get out of this building. Move south.
All three, you guys okay?
I'm hit. I'll quit hit.
You like drag your fat ass?
Everybody else, are you good?
We need to move to the southwest.
Creatures
it's getting closer
it's
towards
falling
us.
Inside the tent.
We got it. Well, we gotta stay here, because that's where the pickup is.
Oh, it is?
Well,
I'm bandaging
okay.
LA, don't worry.
Okay.
Squad lead, I recommend that you pick up our down teammate and then rendezvous at OP.
Go, where are you? There you are.
Yeah,
where
let's head to HP1, man. Let's get out of here.
Well, we got
our
advantage.
I'm getting your other leg.
No.
30 seconds.
1-6 to Warlord.
Get away from me.
Pick up point has
we're trying to help you.
You don't want your
Breacher. Right. Yep, I'm here.
Die on the floor.
Copy. Wait, let me know when you're good to go.
Incoming.
Oh, they're not up here, they're downstairs.
Oh,
my God,
I'm taking hits. They're mortaring my position.
I was good, then that mortar just fucked me up again.
We're falling back to, the northwest. We're gonna be
good.
Moving it.
You good, Nico?
Roger, I'm good.
I'm gonna break position. They just mortared my position. How about that? Yeah, stay.
Alright.
This house is buggy.
Can you move yet?
Perfectly good, let's go.
Okay.
Fordham, let's go, buddy.
Yep.
Everybody, fall back to HP1. Breaker, don't head towards us. Head southeast now. Roger.
Oh, man, here it comes.
Oh,
I'm gonna keep on that ridge
shoot.
Line.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, it's not coming right for us.
Uh-oh. What do you mean?
Oh,
what do you mean? Is
down.
Hit the deck, hit
get
the
down,
deck!
Down, down.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, 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 oh my god!
Everybody jumped off.
We're good, let's go! What the
world? Oh my god, hurt.
I'm scared. Keep running, my stomach hurts.
Oh man, oh my god.
How did we live? I don't know.
Because
Nico saved our lives by telling us to hit the deck.
I don't know how I'm not hurt.
Oh, man.
They gotta have spotters somewhere around here. Agreed.
Oh my god, that was not real.
Oh man, Sam, I don't know how we lived. Cross had a BM-21 garage shell.
You alright?
Jing.
Okay.
Okay, I'm good. Keep going.
That was the most coolest freaking explosion ever.
I know, especially if you have Blasco. I just turned around and was like, copy. Please tell me.
Dude, the city is gone.
Yeah, there is
the entire city is just gone.
Where did that come from?
That's coming from the,
Preacher!
Why am I hit again?
Your blood. Hold on, let me bandage you up so we can stay together.
They're BM-21.
Head is bleeding. Why is everything starting to bleed from you? You getting
Roger,
hit?
I don't know.
It's
just starting to bleed.
I'm gonna pop my head up on this hill and see if I can spot him.
You have a pathogen inside of your body eating you out.
How do I deal with minor crushed tissue?
Hacking.
Okay.
Yeah, that's Warlord.
Hey,
Preacher
is still down.
Preacher, come to the north, go to the north.
Jackson, you're talking to James.
Preacher here. Kanan Warlord. Hey, firm pack.
Why am I the only one that got
fucked? If we can.
Three times.
Yeah, if not, I'll stay and kind of keep eyes out for scout.
Nico, will this hold everybody?
And move with the convoy.
They're getting in.
I feel safe in this.
Oh, I'll quite get in.
We got one shot
Cross.
By Bang and Pay.
Jackson,
I don't know how you pay for it.
was an artillery strike.
Did you fucking see that, man?
Yes, it was like 100 feet away from us.
Perfect seating. We have one seat left.
I like All in, go.
Alright, where are we going?
You're going to back to the farmhouse, but 1-2 needs a pickup as well, so make sure you come back for him.
Copy, where's 1-2?
They are heading to here.
What's up, Mattress?
I think they're the ones heading up.
346?
Halt.
It's behind us now.
Bring it 007.
The
right.
007.
Should we close the ramp?
Yes, you should close. Everyone, keep your hands off goddamn keyboards.
I need control Zeus.
Yeah. I'm gonna kill you. Go. Hope 018.
018.
Just be advised, you have.
We're on the way.
So if you keep pressing Y, does that mean that they can't put orders on us?
That means it just annoys me and I hit you with lightning.
Get it, Hope?
Yep.
Oh god. Yeah. I'm good.
Distract them long enough so they can't put borders down.
I can teleport you.
Everybody playing piano sounds in the background.
Excuse me, did you that one?
Ooh, this is gonna be fun.
What the hell blew up there?
Artillery.
Alright, Orient 340 to left. Fire.
The Ural.
The Ural.
Oh, the Ural!
The Ural! What the fuck?
Your trusty truck.
Sorry, what was the big, bearing?
Left 40 degrees.
Got it.
And degrees.
Our building is still up, surprisingly.
Once we take this road in front of us, we're That's not gonna we were turn, we're gonna keep going in the direction the road's facing. Alfred.
Oh, maybe it is.
No, it's not.
No.
Here we go, guys!
Right 20 degrees. Around to that the pylon thing. Right more. 30 degrees right now.
In real life, our ears would have been destroyed.
Dude, I think our insides would have been liquefied.
Hey, I'm in this comfy seat up here.
I wouldn't have a foot anymore, that's for sure.
You wouldn't have anything anymore, you'd be exploded.
I was floating in front of us there. Right, 307.
307?
Yep. There's some infantry, friendly infantry up here.
On top of building.
You guys shoot at.
Garrett, I'm gonna stay inside your tank, okay?
Copy. 10 degrees.
Oh, you're my buddy then.
Okay.
We're friendly infantry in front of house.
Okay. And there's one bearing
right,
3,
10 degrees.
4. Yep, I know. I'm just gonna get through these trees.
About half a click out. 324 on top of a building.
Let's go right 10 degrees. Like 20 degrees now. To go through that fence and halt
the
road.
That's it, bro.
Pause 314. Halt. Fort. In between the two buildings. Happy target.
Oh, my ear.
Nice.
That's not exactly what I was looking at. What the fuck?
Whatever I was looking at, the 324 is also an enemy contact.
Okay, we unloading here.
Are we getting out?
Yeah. This is your stop.
Okay, 138.
Send traffic.
There you guys are.
Yeah. Howdy.
Do you know what we're supposed to be doing?
Nope. I'm
talking to Nico
out there, though.
Oh, Nico. Okay.
Yeah, Nico is the dunny.
You hear me?
Be quiet.
Here comes the reinforcement.
Stan, that was fucking
crazy. You guys face north and northeast.
Oh, hey, Booker. Hey, Jackson. Can't see neither, bud.
Hey.
Really?
What the fuck?
Room for two? Fine.
What the?
Oh.
Oh god, I
you killed it.
What the fuck was that for, though?
I didn't do it.
Go. Western or the eastern side?
I'm gonna all mark it with red dots.
Guilty.
Fuck to find out.
Get
1-2 is gonna clear blue. Along with 1-3.
Yeah, my bad.
Hey, Stam, I miss you.
Is that Jackson?
Yes, it's Jackson.
Yes, Jackson.
Would have a black launcher, huh?
Okay, guys, we're gonna be clearing the red sector.
We're going to be clearing with them other guys. I think red or blue sector. Preacher, Preacher, are you from the 31st?
What?
Are you from the 31st?
31st what?
Give me you.
No.
Okay.
Yes.
What?
Forno, I think we're going to be clearing,
well,
if you haven't got the memo, with the other team, red or blue.
I want you to say
what?
I said, if you haven't got the memo, we're going to be clearing the blue.
Say, I want you dropped off at the farmhouse. But
if you see on the map, the new targets are blue, and the other team is going to be clearing red.
Well, you haven't got orders yet.
I was over there talking to Lil Mac when he was talking to Stem.
I got a contact.
Okay, well.
Enemy.
What's the bearing?
North. Go cover.
Hill with a castle.
That's right, straight ahead.
Don't all stand beside the same tree. If you get hit by an RPG, you're all dead.
Got a contact straight ahead.
You are clear to the engage.
One
as
tango
suggest
down.
Something, having a firing line, we're looking at a hostile tap.
Ready, aim, volley.
This is not a regiment. This is not a line regiment.
One, two, you're clearing the blue dots along with 1-3, hot copy. Advance through the from the farmhouse northwest. There's plenty of hay barrels to advance from. I have to go AFK. I gotta have my mom with something here for about 5 minutes. I'll be back.
Ma, I'm in the
middle of
the war. 1-1,
commence the assault on 1-2, we guys here.
Alright guys, we're clearing the blue dots on the town, on the map there. We're moving with 1-2. So Jackson, you were right.
Roger, I'm gonna...
What were you right about?
About, clearing... You see, if you look at the map, the blue dots, we're gonna be clearing that with 1-2.
Gotcha.
Them sectors.
I don't even know where we are on the map.
We are at the farmhouse. We're at the farmhouse, we're under it.
Nope, you're coming in with us.
Alright, cool. I see
no,
four.
Really
I see five blue dots, though.
It's all flat farm field until we get
in. Yeah, we're clearing all five of them sectors. The red ones are going to be for another team.
Yeah, but
no, when
I,
mean I
heard two blue dots.
And hiding somewhere. I mean, like,
no,
you guys enter
he said we're going to be clearing a blue dots with 1-2.
We won't be entering any buildings.
Yeah. Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, those are smart tricks.
You not stand in front of me?
I realized that I did it on accident. It's like, hi.
1-2 here yet?
And I see him in the distance.
We're right here.
You're 1-2?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we just arrived.
Oh, who the hell is that?
Find the tank.
Okay. Who's leading 1-2?
Don't here.
Okay.
Sadler because I have heal.
Oh shit. Okay.
We're taking shots, getting cover.
On the hill by the castle?
Yep, sounds like it.
Here, I'll start scanning.
What are you shooting at?
The guy!
What guy?
The guy in the northwest.
Where?
Give us a bearing.
Oh, yep, I got him. He what is north-northwest in the tower.
On the tower? Oh, yeah, I see him.
Yeah, it's a sniper.
The tower, left side.
Ooh, what's the range?
Whoa!
5-6.
Cross.
Is he dead?
600 meters. Oh, great.
Fucking 9 minutes to reload this thing.
Don't you dare hate on that gun.
It takes so long to reload.
Where is he?
He's down.
Castle tower. I think he's dead.
He went down. I saw him go down. I don't know if it was actual kill or if it just knocked him unconscious.
You don't have a 1x scope.
No, that's because not. I'm an SDM.
I was just wondering how you saw that.
On my screen, you don't have a scope at all.
Huh.
That's the trick. No, I'm just kidding.
Interesting.
I guess it's just like all the mod packs that I've had over the years, it just, they won't get rid of them, so I have a shit ton of different things that nobody can see.
Oh, I just got hit. We're taking some marksman or sniper shots. Right. I got hit.
Yeah. Bradley's.
Oh my god!
He almost got shot in the tower, in the tower. Again in the
Hicks,
tower.
Move.
Ceasefire! If he's not our guy,
sorry, I didn't hear him.
Ceasefire.
Come on.
Yeah, I didn't hear him either with my shing.
I said it over the radio. Are you on 103?
Okay.
Yeah, but I can't hear what I'm going.
I'm gonna keep my sights on that tower.
Okay, 103, you want to cover us as we advance?
What did you say?
Do you want to cover 1-2 as we advance?
Yep.
Okay.
1-3, cover 1-2 as they advance.
So you're gonna take point.
A firm.
Bravo behind.
I wanna advance.
We got here, where are we going?
Open ground.
Oh shit.
That's an HMG.
HMG? Yeah, it's in the, that ground. Yeah, we can't see it from here.
Yeah, you're
bearing 310.
Guys, we're gonna charge across the field. It's a hard line here.
Oh fuck.
I can't shoot because they're running right at it.
Let's go. Go ahead.
Make sure you do not hit those guys.
Crossing fire.
A bales do not stop bullets.
Don't worry, creature. I got you back.
That's comforting.
What? Was that sarcasm?
I hear something. Oh, that's our friendly, okay.
I'm gonna use you as a bipod right now.
It's fine.
This tree does not want to work.
Oh my god, my frames just went for a shit.
All the smoke.
Oh yeah,
I can't see anything.
24, come on. Why 24? I'm gonna turn my butis.
1-2 is 1-3 clear to advance.
Right, I can go to 1-5.
Cover that 1-3, we're moving it. Don't get blown up.
Good luck.
Don't get blown up. Good
advice. Swing him wide.
Just sprint. Forward. Anybody else feel like you're in World War II all of a sudden?
Mm-hmm.
must be these E barrels. And the fact that we're running through a field like a bunch of twats. That too. There's a wall door north, go there.
Use those as cover, they don't work. Preacher, this remind you of an op we did way back when?
Oh yeah.
With the hay barrels. All the newbies went to go behind them. Then they all died.
Alright.
Go in CQC mode.
Oh god. Can we breach?
Doesn't actually look like there's anybody in here.
Well, if I'm everywhere,
yeah.
Left is just
1-3 has entered the town through the church to the east of town.
Fuck!
Where is he?
Oh, oh, wow! Fucked up.
Whoa, Preacher, Jackson, and,
Okay. What the world was that?
I'm hit. Guys, pull back,
Jackson's
pull back.
Dead.
No, I'm not. I'm right here.
Jackson, Preacher's dead. Preacher's dead.
Bandaging. Lord have mercy. I guess that he's got tatted up with some bullets.
Sorry.
Do not go out
I
there.
I saw him looking right at me, and I just had to unload.
And then, right when you moved, he unloaded into me.
Are we all dead?
No. Well, we're hit, not dead. Only
who's
Preacher's
that?
Dead. That's Preacher. He's dead.
Alright, I'm gonna unload
again.
I'm
good. I'm bandaging.
That was a really bad idea.
They have hit point accuracy and they're gonna open fire when you poke your head out.
How the fuck did God even go out there? Someone toss a smoke.
Can I toss a grenade?
Toss a okay, yeah, whatever, do something. Just toss something. Not either. Someone put a smoke right in this doorway for me. Thank you. Stay.
My baby Preacher is gone.
Fortnum. Oh, Fortnum is fucked over here. Fortnum, I got you, don't worry. Lost a lot of blood. Oh, fuck.
I can help you in a second. Retired medic.
He's good for now, but he really does need
blood. Oh, they're coming in.
Alright, I got him. I got him at this. Hope he's good. Fortnum.
Don't.
Fortnum, you're okay.
You should be good.
I got him.
Reloading.
Holy charge.
Whoa, he did charge. I can see his back.
Did you guys get that guy?
He's dead.
Yeah, he's right here.
I don't know.
He's right
I'm
here.
Loaded the
head. Yeah, I got him. I got him. He charged us and I shot him. Or we got him, I don't know.
Nice job.
He wanted to kill us. Look at that gun he had, that PK.
One, three here.
I'm gonna take some.
Everybody do a self-check, make sure everybody's good.
Yeah, the casualties. We are at the church at the eastern end of town, and I think Warlord's right inside of us.
Alright guys, push west.
Go!
We won't go far.
Yeah.
Check these trees.
We'll just go up here.
Where'd you guys go?
To the southwest, behind
southwest.
The fences. Carl from my Carl in the big
house. Spy, we're taking him out.
Oh, I see, never mind.
Who are you shooting?
I am fatigued as
hell. No, me too. I cover the west, I'm fatigued too.
Guy, behind us. Light him up.
He's in the building right in front of me.
He is? What?
He's in the building right in front of me, bearing 280.
Charge!
All right, the one on the right or the one on the left?
The white one, right in front of me.
Right in front of us.
Where?
Right there.
What?
I'm lost. I was like so lost. Like, what building? Watch it be a save and he runs out. Ha! Ah, luck bomb! Like, oh, we're dead.
Here?
Don't shoot unless you have a gun.
This building you can't even enter.
Yeah, never mind. It was just bad textures.
Oh my god.
You're fired.
Are you kidding me right now?
I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Fall back to the airbase, guys.
What the fuck was that?
How did this
reaper just... Oh my goodness, he said, oh, there's a guy in a white building. This building is not even enterable.
I'm laughing.
Exactly.
We're gonna laugh at you and you're gonna like it.
From a long ways away, I couldn't see the textures. It looked like the guy was in the window.
Yeah, we got me.
Nice potato.
Are you guys coming back?
Yep. Did you... We think it was just glitchy textures.
Shut up!
Alright, just come back.
We are.
We're on our way to you again. Don't laugh at me.
I'm trying to beat you.
See ya.
Forget you too.
See ya, Fortnum.
I'll fucking shoot you.
I am literally on fatigue 1000. I am about to be at the max fatigue. Oh my god.
Well, that was fun.
That was.
Oh,
are you guys?
Great. It was the Canadian.
That was all me.
We're pushing.
Because that was kind of what we were told to do.
Was it?
Yeah, we're supposed to clear that down.
That is still on.
Hey, Warlord 2 is still up though.
You better not be on.
I'm just gonna take a nap right here.
Are the other Warlord's still up? I thought we heard they went down.
No, that was us.
Yeah, so we still got one Warlord in there.
Yeah.
Nice to know. It's the support artillery.
Yeah, I want to use those. I so want to use those.
They got AI in them.
I still want to use those.
Anyone got a good story?
Oh!
Well, there once was a time where we thought we were safe inside of Bradley, and then it blew the fuck up and we're all dead. The end.
But,
Sather died a lot tonight.
Bradley.
Yeah, that was nice. We almost killed
Sather
on our way back.
Bradley.
What the heck are you doing, Haas?
We are breaking down.
He's rolling around.
I hate how we always get separated from the fucking action, and then...
I'm just stuck here, boys.
Sucks to be you.
You know, I have a story for you guys. When we almost ran over Sadler doing 70.
Yeah, right before that, when those silos were coming in, we were sitting on the edge of town, and Gothier was like, alright, we're getting out of here if another one comes down, and it lands right next to us and kills... Hey, it's a...
Someone just unzip?
It's the guy right here, the specialist. Stop all right. It.
At least for us.
It was going on the platoon. I wish we had helmet cams.
Quiet.
Watch.
Yeah, that'd be cool, man.
Quiet.
I know it's
you.
That's where
these
guys are.
Like six of them in one fucking building. How do you see that?
On the map, you can see the dots, and that's where
what?
Individuals are.
Oh, yeah.
Fuckers aren't gonna fix me, huh? Okay.
Okay.
Why are you arrested?
Oh, wow. The dumb, the
dumb. I don't know, maybe we should ask Jackson.
Really got off.
But you can say, Jackson, I didn't do anything.
I only arrested Portnum, and then I freed him, because he's my bub.
I'm recording, so you guys can see if I'm doing shit. I didn't do nothing.
Nobody ever mentioned your name, Jackson. Why are you acting like...
Oh, I thought I heard I Jackson, see?
Like you did it.
I actually said it.
So did you guys meet
no. I know it was a quite.
No.
No, the truth, quite.
I can't even
use you
to
do it
when I'm like this.
Are you guys
that's
doing
a lie, I can't.
We're doing the human centipede.
1,000 rounds.
You guys do that.
This is the human centipede.
Move your head back like that.
You lean. You just lean up.
Don't look
up.
Looking up.
Look up.
You look up.
And double tap off.
Yeah.
My gun's
you need
like
to have
going
your gun
into
out.
Your throat right now.
Oh wait, not anymore.
I'm trying to do it now. Oh shit!
What?
I pressed G, but it didn't do anything.
Good.
I just thought of the worst game to play.
We don't want to hear.
Russian roulette.
No. You shoot a grenade launcher. You shoot a grenade from a grenade launcher up in the air, and then the last one to leave wins.
They don't go straight up, so it doesn't really work.
Yeah,
so well.
I know. That's why you gotta like move back a little bit.
But it's not gonna land anywhere near it.
You gotta
it makes sense if everyone like you shot it straight up and then everyone ran out where in the wrong direction the one that gets hit but loses.
Okay, the one that gets hit wins. Let's do that.
Okay.
Is this thing gonna end?
Garrett, if you need me, I'm going back to the SPGs.
Oh jeez.
Let's just pick up one of those RP. Yeah, let's go watch what's going on with the artillery.
Can we just artillery everything?
Actually,
I like how everybody's just running over here like, hey, artillery, how you guys doing today?
I just wanted to get in and blow the fuck out of everything.
Yeah.
Don't get in. Get in, that's bad.
How about we all just get in and artillery everything?
You can't even get in.
There's AI in it.
Oh, Nico locked the vehicle.
Can't kick the AI.
It was sick
when
it was sick. I was gonna
die.
I can't
even get in.
How did you die when they were extracting?
Did they're I extracting? Die? Oh, you can hear it, right? Oh, they were breaching our... Actually, I guess it was Zeus, but they were breaching our buildings. They were throwing flashbangs in. We were pinned
oh,
down.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Canterbury was treating me, but I guess I just died of my wounds because I was really fucked up.
Oh. I lost my entire squad to a Bradley exploding.
Ooh. Nah, you didn't lose me.
Except for the two guys who already got shot, so...
Yeah. Well, I got shot in the head by
a
sniper after that type of thing.
I went to clear that barn, Kaufman, and when I cleared the barn, like I put a couple shots on this guy, and somehow I died. Like I don't know how.
Forrest,
I
they were
the
like,
guy.
They were fucking crawling all over the place in the barn.
Forrest, can you not?
They were behind the barn in the barn.
What? Hey, Gears, that's our next vehicles.
They're gonna mount 155 millimeters on those things.
No. I would say like a MK6 mortar.
That's good. That's got like 12-inch guns on it.
Sick. A little mortar on the back. They're fucking awesome.
I would rather have an 18-inch gun.
Yeah. Sure. Let's put an 18-inch on it.
I say put a static on there. Lean. What are you doing? Breakdancing?
On those SPGs, is it like 20 millimeter?
Those should either be 120 or 155s. Hmm. Wait, one. I don't know. Can't tell.
I think they might be 155s, since that's what they shoot.
Not quite.
Welcome
you look
back
bored
to
out of
the
your
circle.
Mind.
Circle jerk.
Meh.
Oh my god.
Welcome back to the Mandingo.
That
one's
like the goose.
No.
Dude, yes.
All right, how does that
sit
even
down.
Work?
No. I'm
gonna
sit down.
Can you tap him on the
shoulder? Whoever's
shoulder.
Oh, that's
true. You can tap him on the shoulder.
Oh, wow.
All right. I hold comms for a second, guys. Infantry's coming back in. They're extracting right now and should be here momentarily, and they'll end the op. So.
Well, I call.
Be too much longer.
It first. Everyone sit down.
Assassin, I didn't need to play Duck Pokus.
Of course, doing it. Duck. Oh god.
Duck Goose.
What the world?
I'm so sorry.
How are you supposed to catch him?
Exactly, right?
Duck,
duck, duck,
duck, goose game. Duck. 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 I'm bad. Duck is so anticlimactic.
He could stop for a second and look at him.
Goose.
He's not even there.
Goose.
Have fun with that, cats.
I saw one!
You have fun with that.
Duck.
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 Oh, duck. Duck.
Duck. He's an undecked.
Just to spec down. Giant ass duck.
Where's your fucking shoulder, goose?
Just press shift T.
He said I win.
Take that, you Canadian. Move
that. Turn him, walk around.
Oh, fine.
Duck. 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 Duck.
Duck.
Duck. Duck. Duck. Duck.
Oh.
Where'd you go?
Goose.
So obvious. Oh, get it.
I can't run.
He's out.
Canadian
move.
Spot. What the hell was that?
Alright, duck. Duck.
Duck. Deck ass duck.
Duck. The goose.
Get him, Goffman!
Come on.
Damn it.
He said, get him, Goffman.
Alright, duck. Duck.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm gonna ruin duck. This game right now.
Oh, no. Wait, what was that?
No,
what
you
was that?
It's a smoke.
Quite. He wouldn't risk blowing
your
clip.
Don't do that. Oh, shit.
Oh,
I can't move!
Oh, wait, we caught your ass.
He hooked you down. You slow boy.
I'll still play. Duck.
The fuck, I take my gun out.
So guys, going around playing Duck Duck Goose is fine and all, but if you be a complete moron and start throwing crap like this around, that's when it gets bad.
Yeah.
Alright?
Agreed.
To be honest, this all is being recorded. Sorry.
Walk away in shame.
Duck.
Oh, who threw that?
Duck. Duck.
Who threw what?
I'm picking the same people. This is bullshit.
I got him!
Cross.
Force, aren't you out twice?
We've been out three times! Me and Cross haven't even gone.
Bullshit. Alright. Duck. Duck. Duck.
You're done. He couldn't even get up in time.
I think Cass and I have been around like
duck.
Three times a piece now.
Duck.
I can't sit down. Look.
Duck.
Not working.
Duck.
Duck. They're coming back. Hurry up. Someone pick Haas.
Goose.
Oh my god, that's worse than Goose ever.
Wait, I missed your shoulder. Oh.
How do you host your gun?
He tried to take Garrett, he didn't even try to tap you.
How do you host your gun?
I tried to pick you, but
zero.
I missed.
Did you miss? You were all the way over there.
You didn't even pick the right guy. Yeah, you picked the wrong freaking right. Gun.
Alright, chill pill time. They're coming in. Let's make a pretty little line.
Sober up, guys.
Pretty little line.
You better get into your formation, guys.
Okay.
Four out, join left, guys.
What?
I saw that.
Just because I'm nowhere.
No, I was trying to switch my guns.
That is not my left cross.
I think he's artistic.
Artistic.
Artistic?
Artistic or autistic?
Autistic.
They're two different things.
Come on, we're second.
Hey.
Yeah. I think they can just walk in.
Sorry, I always think we're first.
Right, how's that?
You guys,
that's okay. We're third.
So
just get to my left, guys. The squad leaders are lined up to me and Fortin's right.
Are you fourth?
Yeah, as we call it.
Cats,
are you guys fourth?
We're second.
Then go in front
well,
of
you should be in front of us. Cause
are
I'm
you
third?
Third?
So, when you went down,
we are third.
He crossed, what's up?
And I got red. Yeah, I was right.
Hey guys, what's up? Let's get down here.
That was bullshit. I put an 8-4 on that corner.
Hey, Kruger. Yeah, that wasn't me, man. I was in Zeus about to take that guy over, and then he fell over.
Dika, were you the 50 on the hill that we
don't see Michael if you're not with my group and you should be to my left anyways.
Hold comms, please.
Alrighty, guys. Who's that running to our salvation over there?
Alrighty, guys. Thanks for coming tonight. I do. What the? Why is this curved? What the fuck is going on? Whatever. I don't even care.
Alright,
guys. Hold comms. I do appreciate everyone coming out tonight. So here is the dealio, guys. I'm thinking on Fridays is when we're going to have ops. Saturdays are going to be patrols. Both will still count for promotion points. I'm still trying to figure out the balancing act on the platoon. For Alive, I think we're just going to be doing this, having the what we were doing before, you know, just having AI spawn through Zeus. But we'll have the Alive modules to, you know, save our status on the map and all that stuff, because I do like that. As you can see, Alive wasn't doing what I wanted it to do. The first town we went to was like had people in it, and then it just didn't anymore. They all ran to. Actually, I'll show you the map where they all ran to. Hold on. All right, everyone, please take a look at your map, please.
Oh my!
Holy oh my God!
Crap!
Oh
That's
my!
What they all ran to.
that would have been a fight.
That would have been fun.
That's probably over a couple thousand AI right now. I don't know why they all ran to there. There's no objectives for them even over there, so I'm just going to stop trying with Alive those modules. But we will have the persistent player, so that way it'll save your loadout, saves where you were before, so that way we can actually kind of have, you know, realistically done ops. On top of that, I will keep the support modules down. You never know when we might need them. Face is really shorthanded that day, or the artillery. But today, guys, do me a favor and everyone crouch down. Right, if your frames were unplayable, that is unplayable frames, stand up. And prone, I guess, means you're very playable. Shit. Alrighty, guys, cool. I actually had a lot of AI spawn today. I wasn't sure how you guys' computers were handling it, but that's actually good to hear, and the optimization worked. Alrighty, something else I'm going to be doing is taking off the, like, auto AI spawns, because apparently the civilians will spawn on Zeus's camera. I don't know why, because every time I went to look at somewhere else on the map with Zeus, it was like, hey, want some AI over here, right? I was like, no. So, yeah. Fortnum's team. I don't know how we lived through that artillery strike, but Jack said I want to see that video.
Yeah, you will see.
That was fucking awesome.
Also, Gunny's team, thank you for being my experiments on how flashbangs work. Thank you.
Fuck you, Nico.
So if we're gonna gas us.
Yeah, I was trying to gas. Against the apparently CS gases flashbangs now? I don't know. So, once again, guys, take a look, keep an eye on the roster, keep an eye on what's going on. I'm hoping to have this finalized within a day or two. If you are interested in a fire team lead slot and you haven't already talked to me, or if you just want to remind me, please send me a message on the website. No, if you're due for promotion today, I have not processed any promotion points in the past week. Reason being is I'm just trying to get that new roster pumped out, and I don't want to be fooling around with the old roster and then having, you know, your promotion points or your time and grade, whatever, just be screwed up. So if you were due for promotion today, you'll be promoted next week. We will resume normal operations starting next week. So, Hammond, you here?
Yes, sir.
May want to get together with OpDev, and if anyone's interested in joining OpDev, please contact Hammond. When it comes to the server load, we're just going to see how this fucking works. Today was working well. Last Friday was working well. We had about 50 people on the server, so we're just going to have to take a gamble and hope it works. If anyone has any ideas on how I can increase the player count for the platoon without, you know, having 30-man fire teams, please let me know. I'm open for all ideas, guys. So this is all for you. Anyway, does anyone have any feedback to any new bugs that RHS has had today? Anyone have any new bugs that popped up?
Yeah, I was quit doing that.
What's up?
So I was wounded, and Canterbury picked me up, and I flew into the ocean. I don't know if that's
what happened.
Yeah.
I have to ask, are you as a you wizard? Flew, did you scream, Eagle? that's a known ace bug, and they're working on fixing it. It's I don't know why it happens. He might be better off distracting people.
I just went to pick you up. I just went to pick you up, and then I realized it was pretty easy to run a white coffin, and then he just wasn't there.
Anybody? Gun back.
Mr.
AT4, I can't hear you if you're talking.
Oh, I loaded a patient that had no heartbeat into the helo, but you couldn't unload him. I don't know if that's just
it's a bug. I've experienced it before.
Yeah, right. That's a known bug as well. I don't really know what else we can do. The only thing I could really think of for us to do to counteract that is. Oh, this is an awful idea. What you could do is I could make a stretcher, right? Like make it like a vehicle stretcher, put the guy on it, and then Ace comes, picks it up, and drags the stretcher like it did the Bradley today.
That's so great.
That's what I think. Garrett, any improvements on the Bradley or tank or the Abrams?
Yeah, the Bradleys were improved. Abrams weren't that bad. Looks like the pilot passed out.
It's fine.
The Bradleys were improved a lot, like the general driving. There still is the bug with stationary. It still will freak out occasionally, so I don't think we're going to get rid of that.
You'll see the video later.
You're going to get rid of that?
So I said I don't think we're going to be able to get rid of that. That's just a general armor bug.
Okay, did they nerf your armor values?
I have no idea.
The Abrams got taken out by the main gun of like a BMP.
One shot.
To the front.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
That's disgusting.
Well, it tastes good.
It wasn't the Bradley, it was an Abrams.
How about the Bradley? I know the Bradley got hit by one RPG and went...
Yeah, it's pretty much just
instant death whenever it gets hit by things now.
Okay, well, for some reason, I was watching the Bradley on the hill in the first objective, and a BMP was just knocking the... You guys thought it was artillery or something? It was actually a BMP lobbing rockets at you.
The Bradley has more armor than the Abrams, then. Jesus.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with that.
So,
okay. Ace, anything to report for new bugs?
Yeah, one bug. The Blackhawk works real good now. There's no crashing, but sling loading with a Blackhawk, like those crates over there, that crate by the flag, you try to sling load it. It attaches, but it just stays on the ground. Like.
Okay, that might be just the crate. Do me a favor. Why is there a bunch of boats over there?
I don't know who the fuck's in the boats, man.
It's whoever's next to you.
Almost accidentally. Yeah. Alrighty.
No bugs.
That's the same.
Okay, cool. Do me a favor, Ace. Let's just have this go on. If you're taking what you consider a high volume of fire, how about just going away?